It's time to boss up. Fix your credit, girl, get at it, get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back fine. Go get that degree, go girl, focus on me.
Hello everybody, welcome back to My Side of the Word. If you're new here, please subscribe, hit that bell, and you know, join the family. Leave a comment, cause like, why not? But y'all, today I wanted to come to you guys with a very, very small grocery haul. I went to the grocery store and grabbed a few things for the week. And my town is very, very rainy. The price of gas is going up. So I just wanted to grab a few things because I don't plan on leaving the house for the rest of the week. And this is a small haul, but I do have a lot. You know, I have stuff already in my house. I just needed to grab a few things to, you know, get us by for this week. So if you guys will want to watch that and see everything that I got, please continue to watch. Okay, you guys, this is the overview of everything that I got. So I will take you step by step and show you guys everything. Right here, I have the pepperoni wrapped in mozzarella cheese. These are really, really good and it's a good healthy snack. So I grabbed those. I have tilapia fish. You guys, I love this. I love this. I love to grill my fish. I don't really care for too much of fried fish. And since I'm on like the healthy journey, I decided to grab these and grill these up. I have these here that I think will be really, really good. I wanted to try them out. I picked up some breakfast sausages for the kids in the morning time. I was running out, so I grabbed two more of those. I also grabbed them the French toast sticks. They love these, y'all. These are a big hit because they can dip these. I also grabbed, which is something new, y'all, I grabbed the cereal that's supposed to taste like brownies. My son loves brownies, so I thought this was a big hit to grab. Also, I grabbed the boiled egg that comes with 6 in a pack. I love the fact that they're already boiled. These are really, they really come in handy for me. So I grabbed a bag of those, in which I have a half a bag in my freezer already. I grabbed 2 packs of the cutie oranges, mandarin, y'all. The kids love these. Like, I go through these so fast. I grabbed the Arizona watermelon. So good. I also grabbed the kids some more of the applesauce, the raspberry applesauce. Grabbed them some more of that. I grabbed them the pouches. I had this one really already open, but I grabbed them some of this, and I grabbed them this kind as well. They love that. The younger kids love that. I grabbed some fruit snacks. It comes with 22 pouches. Grab them that. I grabbed this for myself because, as you know, I'm trying to eat healthier, and so I can't really eat as many anymore. So I wanted to grab this for you, like a little quick snack. I also grabbed myself some honey roasted mixed nuts. I think these are the best snacks ever. You guys are so good. I also grabbed them 2 boxes of the Capri Suns. They love them, y'all. I grabbed them these, the 10 pouches inside, the Pop-Tart Bites. Thought these are so, like, a good, really fun snack. I also grabbed this for myself. Y'all, if you haven't tried these, you have to try them. Like, they are so, so good. They are so good, y'all. Really good. I also grabbed the kids, the smaller kids, some of these to drink. They really love them. They're a big hit. I have the chocolate one also, but you know, it's already open, so I didn't want to really just bring it in the hall. I also grabbed for myself some chicken sausage gumbo. I grabbed the jazzy jambalaya and rice. I grabbed the heart chicken with vegetables. And I also grabbed myself some light some tuna and water. Y'all, I'm gonna put this with the eggs that I got and make me some tuna. I think that'll be really good. I also grab, see, y'all, don't come for me in the comments, y'all. I love these. I love these, y'all. I grab me some of these oysters. I grab me some sardines. I am really, really just so country. Yeah, I love stuff like this. I grab me some sardines soaked in hot sauce. I got 2 packs of those. I grab some Vienna sausages. The kids really love these. And I had to stock back up on my Lysol wipes, the disinfectant spray, and I grabbed 2 air fresheners. Y'all, if you haven't tried this type of air freshener, it smells so, so good. This smells so good. I got it from Walmart, and this smells so good also. So, you guys, this is my entire haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So, yeah, this is this week's small haul. Bye.
Fix your credit, girl. Get at it. Get your